Captain Titus. The orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the downed orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 12 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Would you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up box chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Crash the cycle! The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Marcus.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only a death does
not. No! Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. Got him to wrap.
Watch your person fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is the front.
There he is.
Oh, humans!
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Kill every last one of them!
Shit. target that's quick!
Ship incoming!
But the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second wrecking. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. And Gretchen's stuck a knife in Source's throat too much.
Reinforce their position, hold the line, and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.